So it's kind of hard to explain in pictures and words typed up. So I'm just going to try and explain this here. I think I found out what might be causing the backlight not to work. If you take a look at this part right here. Right now, the display, as you can see, is right side up. If I press down here, it lights up. So that means I think it's an issue with the soldering. That means that, that's what I think anyway, I think it means that it needs to be re-soldered. I don't know if I can zoom in on that a little more. See. Okay, so it's a few minutes later and I think I found a temporary solution. I took one of these clips and I pulled off the this part and I stuck it on there so I could hold down the that part that I was pressing on. Now as you can see, the display is upright and it's working fine. It's not turning off, it's not flickering. So like I said, this is a temporary fix until I guess I can find a a computer repair place or somewhere that can re-solder it or whatever is going on underneath there. I don't know what, but for now it works and it seems like it'll fit in my blender because I love this thing way too much to send it away for several weeks just for something like this. So we'll see how it goes. Yeah, this is just my little temporary fix here. And that's that.